All right, guys. So we decided to film a What I Got for Christmas. I know it's a little late, but it's better late than ever.
We've been working.
So we just kind of wanted to show you what we got. I enjoy watching these kind of videos. They're always kind of fun. So I thought maybe you guys could kind of enjoy it. And yeah, so let's get started.
Ladies first.
Okay.
So what did you get?
So I'll start with what my best friend got me. So my best friend got me the Urban Decayed Naked Ultimate Basics.
And Naked?
It's just this palette, and it's so, so pretty because it's just, it legit is just like basics. So I have
no idea what that is.
I use it every day. She also got me, it's like a set of Stila, these. They're so pretty. They're just like matte lip glosses, well, lipsticks. And this is really funny, but her and Jonathan really won't know that I wanted this perfume. So they both got me the same perfume, and it's the Gucci Bamboo.
Gucci gang.
And if you haven't smelled this, it smells amazing. So you should definitely go smell that.
And buy two, because you'll run out quick.
Yeah, I'm like halfway through one of the bottles.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. And so that's from Brie. Then from Jonathan's cousins and aunt, I got a Lush Bath Bomb.
Oh, we should do that.
And I'm so excited to like use this.
Oh, careful with spilling.
It smells so good. Jonathan's mom actually, she knows that, I mean, we work at home. We work out at home. So, she knew I wanted some like workout equipment. So she got me these discs, and they're super, super useful. I've been using them like every day. And they're really cool because on this side, you can use them on carpet. On this side, sorry, it's a little hairy from our dog. You can use them on wood, and basically they're for abs. So you just put your feet on them and then you slide them, and
that's cool.
They're killers.
Let's give a little demo really quick.
This is how you use them.
Right here? Like this, right?
Yeah, so that's basically how you use them. They're really cool. They're like really useful, and I love them. Again, she knew I like to work out and stuff, so she got me a set of weights. It comes with Mishka. We're filming. It comes with a set of three different kinds. So it comes with 3-pounder, 5-pounder, and 8-pounder. And these have been very useful too. And she also, well, her and Jonathan's sisters got me this necklace, and it's really pretty. It says love. So that's really cute.
Nice.
Then my mom, she's very cute. She got me this gold neck bracelet, and it has it's like the evil eye kind of. So that's really pretty. And then moving on to my brother and his wife. They got this really cool blanket. I've never seen anything like this.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's super cool. It's really, really soft, and it's glittery, and the glitter doesn't
I don't turn on the heat in the house, so we need blankets and
it's so nice. This blanket is so, so nice. We didn't have one of these, and they have it and they swear by it. So they got us a Google Home, and I think this is the mini. I think there's different sizes. So this is a mini, and I've used this every day.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I was a little skeptical on the whole Alexis and Google thing, but having the Google Home is pretty cool. You can say, hey, Google, and it will play music and tell you about the weather and certain stuff like that. You can just ask it random questions, which is pretty funny.
Yeah, and I play music on it every day, so it's really cool. We just had our friends over the other night, and we were playing like music, and it was just like, it was nice.
Yeah, I was playing the whole time too. It didn't stop or anything.
Yeah. And then from Jonathan, I think you guys, well, maybe you guys didn't, but I don't know if you saw in our past vlog, we were opening some of our presents. So he actually got me my lip fillers, which I already have on, and they're healed. So, yep, I got those.
And she did a video on it, so we'll link it down below. So go check out that video on her experience. I watched a little bit of it, but yeah, it's crazy how it all works.
Yeah, so you can watch that. So then he got me that Gucci perfume too. I have been wanting sunglasses like this for the longest time ever, and he would buy me glasses all the time.
I'd buy her the knockoffs or different colors.
He would never get like the right style or the ones I really wanted, which are these, so he finally got them. So
I just needed a screenshot of the exact model and everything. So
yeah, so he finally got me those. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. My brother and his wife also got me this MAC, and it's like three little lipsticks, and they're like, the shades are really pretty, so I forgot to mention those. Sorry, guys. But moving on back to Jonathan, I'm trying to work out every day, so it's really fun to have new workout stuff because it just motivates you. So I've been wanting like these Nike pants for the longest time ever. And I finally have them. So they're just long, and then at the back they have like a mesh right here. And yeah, I love them. Well, we like Puma. So I know those are Nike.
The first year we were together, I got her two pairs of Puma shoes. So every Christmas and birthday, I think I give her Puma shoes. So I'm keeping the tradition going. And every year you kind of need new shoes. So we're also training for a marathon that we're slacking on, so yeah. I got our new shoes to kind of help motivate us.
So I got these, and they feel like you're running on clouds. I'm not joking. They're amazing, because this is like a kind of like a sock. I don't
pretty
know.
Light. Yeah,
yeah, cool. It's really nice. So yeah, these are awesome. Some Puma socks and a Puma hat. So
nice.
I wore this one the other
day. It's a dry fit too.
Yeah, it's dry fit, so like, it's really nice. You want to tell them about the funny story of the pants?
Yeah, so, well, the thing about the Nike pants is she called me wanting at the outlet saying, oh, can you buy me Nike outfit running pants or whatever? I'm like, sure, I guess, because I got her the Puma pants. But the Puma pants that I got, here they are. They're pretty sweet. I love them.
Yeah, they're really nice. They say Puma on the side.
Puma all the way down. They're kind of like sweats. They're thin though.
They're like the jogger style, so yeah. They kind of like cinch at the bottom. But
they're size.
They're huge. They're size medium, but they're so big.
And they're like, women's too. So
big.
So those actually fit me really well, so that was turned into my gift. So I have these now. And then I felt bad, so we ordered her another pair on Amazon, which these are pretty cool too.
Yeah, so I got these Puma ones, and I love them so much. So they're white, and then on the leg it says Puma in gold. So, yep, I love these. And that's pretty much all from Jonathan. And then from Jonathan's grandma, we got this tablecloth.
Tablecloth, that's nice.
So when we have people over, we can put it on. It looks a little nice. It's going to be really cute for like summer and spring because it has little flowers.
Just careful, no red wine.
Yeah, so that's cute. So that's pretty much all I got for Christmas.
That's all you?
Yeah, that's all me. I got cool. A lot.
You did?
Spoiled.
I know. I don't think there's enough time for me. Just kidding. So we'll go ahead and continue to my side of the family and my friends. So Kyle, thank you so much. You came over the other night. You got me a bottle of Merlot from Napa Valley, 2014. Pretty nice. My dad said it was a good bottle, so good job, bro. And then my dad just came over today. We just got a box of chocolates. Lindt.
I don't know. You'll know which chocolates they are if you see this one.
Lindor?
These are like super popular. So they're delicious.
Lindt. However you say that.
Yeah, they're so good. I might have one now, Wally.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, thank you, Pops, for the chocolates.
Mmm. So good.
And then I got myself the Puma pants that were supposed to be for Steffi's. And then Steffi got me these little joggers. They're like a beige color, right? Or tan color with the black string. Pretty nice. I like them. I wear everything new now. Like whenever I get something new, I always overwear it. So the Puma pants I've been wearing every day. And then these I've been wearing like on the weekends, which is pretty cool. I like that. I like that kind of style. And then Steffi got me this super nice Puma jacket. It's kind of hard to see because it's black, but it's a nice thin little jacket and it's got the Ferrari stamp on there. I love Ferrari and Formula One, so this is awesome. I wear this almost every day as well, working out and taking the dog out.
Where's the shirt?
And then Steffi got me a Ferrari shirt as well.
It's currently being washed, I think.
Is it?
Because again, when he gets something new, he wears it all the time, so I think it's getting washed.
I found my Ferrari shirt. Ferrari!
The hoodie that he showed you guys a little bit ago has the same thing on the back in red. It's really cool.
Yeah, this is matching outfit. Mm-hmm. With the Puma hat, Puma 24/7, 100%. But yeah, I got a Ferrari shirt that's Puma. Thank you, Steffi. I'm wearing it so much that we're actually washing it.
This then, hat, too.
Oh, she got
he literally wears everything.
She got me this Puma hat that I wear every day. And then I also have, Kyle got me this little cool hat. And then would you do me a favor?
Shirt.
Kyle got me this cool little shirt. Go ahead and pull down the pocket. And he's flipping you guys. So this shirt's pretty cool. I like this a lot.
It's humorous.
It's funny. I love funny stuff.
It's fun.
And then we got socks. Everyone knows that I work with that I love socks and crazy socks. So Steffi got me these Goodfellow socks here with bicycles on it. So every day I'm wearing crazy socks. And just the typical, my mom got me
underwear.
some underwear, some boxers. I love crazy underwear too, so she gets me kind of weird stuff. And every year I need new pairs. And more socks from Express.
Those are really cool though.
There's another pair. These have T-Rexes on them. And we're running out of room.
We've got a lot of socks.
And some more socks. Some dogs on there. And some breakfast on here. I don't know what's going on with these socks. And more boxers with ornaments.
And then you got more socks. I think they're just in the wash and stuff, but he got a lot of socks.
Yeah, I got a lot of Nike socks, Puma socks. And then I got these shoes from Aldo. Got a cool little pattern on it. It's not like your typical all black, shiny. It's got this weird, looks like a carbon.
Like a matte black.
Yeah, like a matte black. There's Aldo on there. These are nice. No scuffs on them yet. I've been taking care of them. And then my mom, we work out at home and we have a rec room here. So my mom got us the workout stuff, the weights. She also got me some heavier weights. This is a 25 pounder. I'm gonna be lifting those weights more. And then my mom got me the Adidas pants.
That's so funny. We have like Nike, Adidas, Puma.
Yeah, and I wear these kind of pants like every day around the house. And my mom got me a nice little
luggage.
My mom got me like a nice luggage.
This was so old when we got married and we went on our honeymoon. It was so old. It just, yeah. So she saw and she asked me if it was a good idea. We're planning on traveling a lot more, which is going to be cool because we'll be able to post like a lot of travel videos. Well, not a lot, but
well, we're going to Mexico. We're going to Mexico this year, maybe in October, for the Formula One race and to visit her brother.
Yeah, so we will have travel videos, but that's basically what we got for Christmas. We hope you enjoy this video. Give us a thumbs up and let us know what you would like to see down below. And let us know what you got for Christmas. Because, again, I just enjoy it. It's kind of fun.
Yeah, it's always fun.
Yeah, so until next time.
See ya.
Bye.
Oh, really quick, and I got balls for Christmas. Golf balls.